Hello, my name is Katarzyna Kowalik, and I would like to play for you today one of the pieces from my CD French collection. The piece is called Le Carillon de Passy, and it was written originally for viola da gamba by Antoine Forqueray, later transcribed for the harpsichord by his son Jean-Baptiste. It is supposed to resemble the sound of the carillon, which is an instrument consisting of bells and usually situated in the bell tower. Hope you enjoy it.